March, man, we got robbed at our store. And we got hit for like $10,000 worth of inventory. And to some people, that's not a lot, you know. But, man, me and Elijah started this from our savings.
Yeah, can I talk about my struggles?
And what this vlog series is going to be about is just the journey of getting our store back, getting the brand back going, and just kind of being active with you guys, man. A lot of people really have been wondering what's going on, so I think this is a really cool way to interact and stay up to date with what is going on in the Kings of Vintage world. Your boy Jake Webb, holla at us, man. Peace out.
So I told you haters, I don't wanna be famous. I'm trying to get rich, motherfucker. I'm talk about stranger danger. I done seen stranger danger. Young niggas out here still walking around. Shame.